Welcome in careerandtricks.com again, and here is my YouTube channel as well. Now we will see how to make LVM using text mode. We can follow some steps to make LVM, and LVM full form is logical volume manager. In previous video I have show you how to make LVM using GUI, that is user graphical user interface. So in this video I will tell you how to make LVM using text mode, which is in the basic server. LVM is a logical volume manager. In this, first of all we will take the simple partitions, or we will, if you don't have, then we will make the simple partition. In this video I will not tell you how to make partitions. If you want to make partitions, then you should move to my further videos, and in this I will directly make three partitions and I will add it in LVM. Then we will make physical volumes, then we will make volume groups, that is we will add all physical volumes in one volume group, and then all volume group we will add in different logical volumes, that is which we want. With one volume group you can create as many as you want LVM. Here I have denoted physical volume with PV, with volume group with VG, and logical group with LV. Fdisk space hyphen L, we will see how many partitions we have. We have partition 5, 6. Now I will make some partitions here. First of all I am making this with LVM, or here I am using fdisk space hyphen slash dev slash sda. Now we will make new partitions, like I am making here. Sorry, then partitions with w command, or first change your ID. ID means, ID is a hexadecimal number which we will denote LVM for. LVM for simple partition, for swap partitions. Here ID is 8E, which is for the LVM. If you want to make swap partition, then you should give the 82, like in our above status. Now I'm changing for 8th partition 80. Now I am changing for 7th partition 80 again. Now I will write all things, and I will use partx command to write all changes in Linux partitions. Or we can update partition table using this. Now I'm creating pv create space hyphen dev slash dev slash sda6 slash sda7 slash sda8. If you have left behind and any partition, then you can add via pvcreate space slash dev slash sda 10 if you have. Here we have not formatted our partitions with mkfs, so I will do this now. Now I will update the partition table with partx space hyphen av space slash dev slash sda to update the partition table. Now we can create our partitions in PV. Now I have added 7, 8 and 9 partition in PV, and we can check our status with PVS. Then I will add all partition physical volumes in one VG. Now I am creating VG create with my names Rohit and space slash dev slash SDA 7 slash SDA 8 slash SDA dev SDA 9. Now our VG is created successfully. Now we can check our status with VGS. Now I will create one LV. LV create space hyphen capital L, because Linux is a case sensitive language or operating system with all user utilities space. The disk space, if you want, I am creating here for the 500 MB. Space hyphen N space chug, which is the name for LV, and space volume group. Now one LV with name chug created in Rohit, and one more is chug1, and you can check status with LVS, which is the LV status, which is denote for LV status. You can check your status with LV display LVS also. After this, we will also format LVM using VFAT. It is also the important question in RHEL examination when you are going to give your LV Red Hat examination for the Linux, then you have to give this question answer. That's to format. I will use mkfs.vfat space slash dev slash rohit slash chug, which is the it is created and formatted. So enjoy your LVM and add your hard disks as many as you want. And I'll take an example for some partitions. You can add hard disk as well. Let's enjoy our other tutorials as well. Please subscribe me on my YouTube channel, youtube.com/careerandtricks, and with your one subscription I will make one other new video for you, and it motivates me a lot.